General Chang Do-yong, the youthful Korean military leader who ousted Premier John Chang on charges of corruption, holds his first press conference since his successful coup. He prevailed on President Yun Po-sung to return to office after the president resigned, thus easing the way for the United States to recognize the new regime. As his new cabinet is sworn in, they are all military men, General Chang promises a stronger pro-Western stand than ever before and an end to the corruption he says existed in high office before his revolt.